so good. Everyone, what's up? My name is Sydney. For those of you who don't know me, I am one of the most boring people alive, so this is probably gonna be such a great time for you. Thank you for stopping by. It just occurred to me that today is the second day of 2019, and you know, everyone set their resolutions, you know, the 31st of December or yesterday, and you know, excuse me. I decided to set mine today because who am I kidding? I feel like there's a bad luck charm with setting resolutions on the first day of the year because it never fully works out. And if they do, great. I'm so proud of you. You're doing great, sweetie. But me, I need to try something different. So we're going to set them today, and to fully enact them, I am going to do my resolutions today. Sound like a deal? Yeah, because it's gonna be a deal. We're gonna do this. Now you're probably thinking, Sydney, you're really snarky and really annoying. You probably aren't gonna keep these up. Why do you want to set resolutions? It's because for Christmas, I have been begging, I mean begging, my mother to get me a planner because I am so bad at organization. It is appalling. So bad at keeping track of my stuff. So for Christmas, my mom got me this handy dandy thing. It's a Christian planner, and I originally had bought a planner for myself at Walmart for like $3, but then she pulled out this really cute purple thing with like bookmarks attached. And I was like, okay, we're gonna ditch the $3 planner and we're gonna use this. It says, at the beginning of the year, you design a vision board, which basically means there is this whole empty space where you can doodle or put pictures in. On the top, it says like, what are some of your favorite heroes? What are some of your favorite quotes? Where do you want to travel? What are your gifts? And I filled in a couple of those. I kind of want to put actual pictures, like a little collage in there, but I haven't done that yet. It's only January 2nd. Give me a break. Wow. And then at the bottom, it gives you like a little box where you can put in your bucket list. And there's a box for 2019 bucket list, the next 5 years bucket list, and then a lifetime bucket list. I'm just going to skip over to my resolutions now because that's the good stuff and that's what you came here for. And they're not called resolutions, thank God, because I never keep them. They're called my healthy habit goals. And I think that is a much better wording. So it gives you four little areas, like there's a circle on here, and then you get to put pieces of the pie in. 1/4 of the circle is daily goals or goals that you do often. I just covered my whole mouth with the page like this. What? Then there's the 1 to 2 times a week. There's the 1 to 2 times a month, and then the 1 to 3 times a year. On the bottom page, there's this big cup that says my 2019 goals. There we go. Well, I can't do all of these because one of my goals is to graduate high school. I also can't go into college yet. Okay, so one of these goals is to keep working on my novel because I've been writing a novel since freshman year of high school and I love it. And I just think the story is so cool, but I haven't gotten a chance to write in it because even though senior year is not entirely like academically busy, except for capstone, I just haven't gotten to write in it lately or edit anything. And it's kind of sad. Maybe that's why I am so sad sometimes. So I guess we can, you know, carve out a little bit of time to work on the story. Okay, one of the goals is to work on my health. And you would think, oh, you're gonna go to the gym, which I will. I am going to the gym later. Working on my health, I've just been in a mentally kind of sad place. And it's not like I'm in a heavy depression. It's just that I haven't been able to like hold a happy heart for a lot of things. I felt very constricted into the things that I am doing, and it's like I don't have like free will to do what I please and better myself. So just working on what's going on in here, as well as like hitting the treadmill. What the heck was I doing with that? Listen to new music. That is fun. This one's a good one though. In my daily often one, I made a goal to avoid cursing. I don't know about you, but sometimes when you just get really mad and things don't go your way, you love to spice your vocabulary up with some colorful words. And trust me, that has been my problem most of the time. It's not fun and it's not pretty, but we're trying to work on it, especially because I have some friends that love to curse. No offense to them, but it's just something that isn't cute on me and it's not good, so. These blueberry muffins are so good. And you're probably thinking, that's fat, that's not good for you. This makes my mental health happy, so. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go through these resolutions again, but you'll get either some clips of it or a nice little montage of me trying to do the resolution in one day. Cool? Cool. All right, so What is the first thing we shall do? Better self-care. We can do that. First things first, I don't smell too great right now, so we're going to go in with my Bath & Body Works Velvet Sugar Body Spray and just... At least I smell good. Next, my lips are crusty as heck. Fixing the cursing. I'm going to go in with my EOS before you even hop on my head because I said EOS. If you say EOS, Evolution of Smooth, goody. So proud of you, you're doing great. But EOS just sounds cooler, so try me. I'm so cute. Wow, I'm gonna go in now with my, I don't know what brand this is. CeraVe? CeraVe? I don't know. It's a moisturizer that I got from my grandma because I have so much dead skin on my forehead. It's like I'm a snake molting. I swear the lighting is gonna, like, I'm not gonna be able to see where everything has or has not, like, you know, spread out. Oh, that felt nice. Number two, work on my health. Cue the video of me going to the gym.
Hi, I'm thriving. What's your name? I am about to go to the gym. I need to put my hair up in a ponytail because it's a disaster. And I don't have AirPods, so I'm going to depend on scraggly earbuds to hold up so I can listen to some music. I was gonna wear a tank top, and then I realized it's winter. I'm going with my dad, and I haven't shaved my armpits. So they don't know, we know, they know, we know. Jokes, y'all. I got no footage because I was too busy sweating and grunting and watching an episode of Fuller House while I biked. I never knew my chin could sweat.
But what I was saying was I didn't really film anything at the gym because I was putting in the work. I realized that the treadmill, you have to do 25-minute cycles on it. So for 25 minutes, I just put a Netflix show on my phone and I didn't film. So sorry. And then I went into the weight room with my brother and my dad because I was in the cardio room. Sorry if that annoying clicking pin sound was happening. I'm ADHD or something. I was in the cardio room the whole time while my brother and my dad were in the weight room because there were a lot of grunting men and I was just uncomfortable with that. I'd rather jog side by side with the elderly who are trying to get in shape like me. Yay.
Number three, find 5 new songs that you like. This should be fun.
I don't want to mix my favorites because that has, you know, music I already listened to. Easy hits. I mean, I think we can work with that. I'm pretty broad in my music taste. I love classic rock. I love alternative. I love pop. I'm fine with whatever. I don't like rap though, because rap is one of the reasons that I got into cursing. Maybe not into cursing, like cursing's not a hobby, but like I would just like let it rip because, you know, I would listen to all this. I'm just gonna shuffle this playlist and see what happens.
I've been looking for this song forever.
Okay, we're immediately downloading that, no regrets. Okay, so let's keep going. Okay. Make Me Lose Control. I don't know what this is. Maybe I've heard it, but don't know the title. Okay, this is good. I'm gonna download that. I like that. We're hitting shuffle again on classics playlist. Maybe I've heard some songs from the 70s, 80s, or 90s that I haven't heard before. So let's try this. Song in the playlist I just shuffled, I am dead.
I actually don't have that song downloaded. What the heck?
I know this, but I don't know this. Oh, wait a minute.
I'm coming.
coming up with songs that I've heard before. I'm gonna eat a muffin while we do this. I've heard the Glee version so many times, but the original? Yeah. My phone is so slow. Please hurry up. Alternative replay. I like that. Shuffle. What? Yeah, this is a download. The music part of this video has taken up 22 minutes of my battery life, so we're gonna move on. I think the last one that I can pull out of my hat right now is to read a book. So here we go. We're going to try and read a little bit of a book.
All right, so this is the part where I gotta read a book. Also, sorry about these dolls. My mom refuses to let me put them away because they're collectibles. I'm supposed to read a book. I'm also supposed to work on my book right now, but the problem is, I don't have time to work on my book right now. I don't have the time to work on it right now. And to be honest, I'm at a place where I last stopped, because I did open the dock to see where I am. I don't know what comes next. So until I can conquer that little bit of writer's block, we're not gonna be writing for a little bit. Oops. But yeah, I'm gonna read a book now. I just gotta pick which one. Also, the book I'm reading is, oh wait, let me pull it up, is Arch Enemies by Marissa Meyer. It's the second book in the Renegade series, and I thought it was going to be a duology, and I was like, yes, this is it. But they made it a trilogy.
All right, guys, that's it. That's all I had. I know, I'm really boring and stupid and bizarre, but that was the video. So if you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below because I'm thirsty. That's not true. I really don't care. It's just fun for me to make. I need a creative outlet so I don't have a mental breakdown sometimes. Once more, my name is Sydney. Thank you for watching, and until next time, bye.